The very, very important for alcohols is identification of alcohols. Identification of alcohols. Identification of alcohols. Number one is, the first test is Lucas test. Lucas test. Lucas test. Now, concentrated hydrochloric acid and anhydrous zinc chloride is known as Lucas reagent. Is known as what? Lucas reagent. For example, if you are taking the mixture of, if you are taking the mixture of three alcohols. Earlier, you know, we have three types of alcohols, 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree alcohols. These are the mixture of alcohols present in a given organic compound. We have to separate by using which one? Lucas reagent. What is Lucas reagent? Concentrated hydrochloric acid and anhydrous ZnCl2, known as what? Lucas reagent. Now, mixture of mixture of alcohols plus LR. LR means Lucas reagent converts into white PPTs, white precipitates. Based on the time being and heating process, the mixture of alcohols are separated. For example, 3 degree alcohol. Which degree alcohol? 3 degree alcohol plus Lucas reagent without any heating. Without any heating, white PPT. White PPT is formed. Which PPT? White PPT is formed. White PPT is formed within 2 minutes means CH3, then here is OH plus Lucas reagent, immediately it is converts into CH3, here is also CH3, then Cl. Okay, so this PPT, it is what? White PPT is formed immediately or instantaneously or below 2 minutes. Below 2 minutes, which PPT is formed? White PPT is formed. So based on this, which degree alcohol is separated? 3 degree alcohol is separated. Coming to second one, if we are taking 2 degree alcohol, 2 degree alcohol react with LR. LR means Lucas reagent, white PPT forms after 3 to 5 minutes. The reaction concerned to this, if you are taking a secondary alcohol, here is OH, then here is what? This one plus Lucas reagent LR, it converts into alkyl halide. Converts into which one? Alkyl halide. Here is what? CH3. Okay. Now, if we are taking a 1 degree alcohol, which alcohol? 1 degree alcohol. When 1 degree alcohol react with Lucas reagent, okay, followed by which one? Heating. White PPT forms after 10 minutes after 10 minutes and heating is required. Which is required here? Heating is required. So therefore, for example, CH3, it is CH2, OH, while adding Lucas reagent LR, Lucas reagent, it is converts into CH3, CH2, Cl. So white PPT is formed. Which PPT? White PPT is formed after 10 minutes and heating. So like this, when a mixture of alcohols react with Lucas reagent, if white PPT immediately forms or below 2 minutes is 3 degree alcohol, if white PPT forms after 3 to 5 minutes is known as secondary alcohol, if white PPT is formed after 10 minutes and heating, that alcohol belongs to which one? 1 degree alcohols. So therefore, order of reactivity of alcohols in with Lucas reagent is 3 degree alcohol is more reactive than which one? 2 degree is last one is what? 1 degree alcohol. This is the order of reactivity with Lucas reagent. If reactivity is more, immediately white PPT is formed. If reactivity is less, PPT forms after 10 minutes.